got to be one of the biggest show-offs I have ever seen.
What? We were all dancing.
No, no. You were entirely out of hand. In fact, you embarrassed all of us. Can we get back to the show now? So, seals and sea lions have a lot of differences, but they also have a lot in common. For example, they are both extremely adept at catching fish. Sea lions eat a wide variety of fish, and Osborne here sure loves his fish. In fact, Jen, I think Osborne has been eyeing that fish in your pouch this whole time. He may help himself.
No way.
Oh, you trust him, do you? Of course he trusts him. For example, Jen can put a fish in Osborne's mouth and he won't eat it. What? Nobody's impressed? How proud! Yeah. We do not want your sympathy applause, but we would like to see you go home and try this with your dog and a piece of steak. Good luck with that. Jen, I think we need to take it up a notch.
Let's do it.
So, check this out. Jen can even put a fish in Osborne's mouth, completely turn her back, and when she turns back around, that same fish will still be in his mouth. And that's what we call trust. Okay, everybody. So this concludes Osborne's portion of the show, but before he goes, let's have one last round of applause for Osborne. And now, entering our amphitheater, our 9-year-old, 550 pounds, California sea lion, Bruiser, and his trainer, Andrew. Now, fish is easy to come by here at the aquarium, but it's a bit trickier in the wild. In the ocean, sea lions have to catch their own fish, and all the while, there are other predators just waiting to catch them. Yes, that's right. Killer whales and white sharks prey on sea lions, but there's an even bigger danger, and it's not an animal. It's plastic. The plastic that we all use ends up in the ocean, where it traps and kills millions of marine mammals, fish, turtles, and seabirds. What? Is that a plastic bottle?
Yeah.
And it was found in the amphitheater. This is really embarrassing. We keep our pool spotless. I'm throwing this away. Oh! That's right! Plastic doesn't belong in the trash. Plastic bottles must always go in the recycling bin. High five! Good job, Bruiser! So, as I was saying, wait a second. I checked this pool myself 10 minutes before the show. And it was perfect. How could a plastic bottle have gone in there? Unless someone put it there. Andrew.
Hey,
Bruiser, did you put it in there? Oh, Bruiser. All right. I think he was just trying to make a point. But it's never okay to put garbage in the amphitheater. I think the two of you need a time out.
What?
Time out.
You heard me. A time out. humans use over 50 billion plastic bottles a year, and only 1 in 5 will be recycled.
1 in 5?
1 in 5.
Oh no, 1 in 5.
I know, Bruiser. It's shocking. But if everyone that came to the aquarium this year alone recycled their plastic bottles, it would add up to over 2 million plastic bottles. And now that is something to celebrate. Hit it! Goodbye, everybody!